Yes, in the previous classes we have understood about the chapter till part 4. Yes, so today we will continue our same chapter, that is chapter number 1. Okay, and this chapter is named History of Computer. So today we will continue with the part 5. Okay, yes, today we will start with our textual exercises. Okay, so before starting the textual exercises, take a note of it, my dear students, that you have to write down question answers in computer notebook. Yes, you have to maintain computer notebook of one line and that should be of 100 pages. Okay, you have to write down the question answers in your computer notebook and rest of the other objectives, blanks, true, false, that you have to write down in your computer textbook. Okay, so let's begin. Start with the question number 1. Yes, question number 1. So let's start. Fill in the blanks with an appropriate option. Okay, so from 1 to 10 blanks are given, and in that we have different options, so we have to select the correct option and then we have to fill the blank. Okay, starting with the first one. In abacus, dash is used for calculation. Okay, so in abacus, we are using, let's see, we are using sticks, no, beads, or cylinders. What we are using? Yes, very good. Those who have answered it, beads. That answer is correct. So write down beads, B-E-A-D-S, beads. Second, dash was the first lady to program Mark 1. Now, from these three, which was the first lady to program Mark 1? Okay. Let's read out that. Miss Grace Hopper, Madam Lama, Lady Babbage. Okay, so students think, who was that lady to program the Mark 1? Yes, think. Very good, Doctor. Answer, yes. Miss Grace Hopper. My dear students, here I have written, but this you have to write down in that blank. Okay, in a small handwriting. So you have to write down Miss Grace Hopper. Okay, so she was the first lady to program the Mark 1. Now third, Dash invented logarithm. Okay, so this person also invented Napier's cones also. Yes, so what will be the answer? Select Pascal, Joseph or Napier? Yes, Napier is the right answer. He invented logarithm and with that he invented Napier's cones also. Fourth, the machine invented by Pascal is known as Dash. See my dear students, hint are coming. Pascal is written here. So, Pascal invented machine on his name only. So, which is the machine here? Calculator, Pascaline or Abacus? So, what is the answer? Very good, Pascaline. Okay, so write down Pascaline. Right? Fifth, Dash made the first design of mechanical computer. Yes, from these three, who invented first design of mechanical computer? Yes, I am giving you one hint. He is also known as the father of computer. Yes, so your answer should be very good. Charles Babbage. Okay, he was the first one to design mechanical computer. And with that, he is also known as the father of the computer. Okay? Now, sixth, Charles Babbage died in Dash. So, we have to write down the year in which Charles Babbage died. So, these are the 3 years, 1971, 1871, 1771. Students think, when did Charles Babbage die? Yes, in the year 1871. Okay? Now, seventh, Howard Eichen developed Dash in 1944. So, Howard Eichen developed what? Edward Mark 1 or ENIAC? Yes, he invented Mark 1. Write down Mark 1 here. Okay? 8. Pennsylvania in America. Now, seventh, Charles Babbage is known as the father of modern computer. Yes, Charles Babbage was the first one to develop the computer. Okay, so this is true. Okay, then students, this is, means this question is wrong. What is given here? Write the full form of IBM. Here we have to write whether the statement is true or false. But here, what they have asked? They have asked the full form. So, students, cut this one. Okay, and now 8 and 9. You have to write down this 8 and 9. Okay, I have not done here, but you have to do. Okay, 9. That means it is 8. Advec was used during 1951 and 1961. Advec, kaun se saal mein use hua tha? During which years? 1951 to 1961. Is it right or wrong?